Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Social This Side, and this is part 2 of SQL Server Performance Training. So here we will discuss about basic introduction of performance training. So let's start. So here I have few questions, so we will answer about those questions. So our first question is, what is performance training? So basically performance training is the improvement of system performance. So most computer systems will respond to increased load with some degree of decreased performance. So what it mean? Like we have a system, and if load will be increased on that system, then performance will be decreased. So we need to increase the performance of that system. That is performance tuning. Next is, what is tuning in database? So basically database tuning is the activity of making a database application run more quickly. It means database return the output very quickly in time. Our next question is, what is SQL tuning? So it means SQL queries run very quickly as much as it can. So here, as we can see in this image, we have an application, and application request for data from SQL server, and SQL server will return the data on their request. So request time should be very less, as much as it can. If it takes a lot of time to respond their request, then we need to optimize that query, and that is SQL tuning. So these are the basic question, and we will work on these questions in detail in our upcoming videos. So next is, so what are the tools and applications to use for performance tuning and monitoring purpose? So here I have listed down few of them. So first is performance monitor, next is activity monitor, then SQL profiler, then data management views, that is DMVs, then database console command, that is DBCC. Next is system defined store procedures like SP Hutu. Next is execution plans, then database tuning advisor, then SQL Server standard reports. So we will discuss about these tools and applications in this video series in detail. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.